Riders are lined upon the grid with Pecco Bagnaia ready to start in pole position. Just a few more seconds until the lights go out and the Grand Prix begins. take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony. Thank you. Let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP race before the traditional podium ceremony. We're moving to Parc Fermé with the live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and is rightly indulging in celebrations with his team members. From the track for the podium ceremony, the three riders in the frame didn't hold back, but Morbidelli put everyone in their place. He's really made a significant step forward since he joined the factory team. Everyone else will have to take this into account in future.